Hi, I'm Dr. Amy Bend, and this is a demonstration of a postural device that we use for forward head posture. I'm standing on a vibrational plate, and I'm going to correct my posture by using my platform and using my head posture device simultaneously. We're going to stay on here for about 10 minutes, and if you have a forward head posture correction, this is one way to correct it. Sometimes it's uncomfortable to use a supine device, so this is one that might be gentler even though it looks silly. And then I'm going to go to the side so you can see what it looks like to the side. I've got a vector in the back of the neck area, putting pressure on the back of the spine, and then pressure on the forehead of my face. This side again?
Yeah.
Again, this is good for forward head posture. We also use body weighting and head weighting. This is just one way to help correct with forward head posture. Thank you.